Greetings everyone and welcome back to Get Stronger Daily. Thank you for tuning in. I know it has been a very, very long time since I have uploaded any vlog on this channel. But 2021 is going to be the year. So in this video, I'll be showing my this week's workout, which mainly comprises of squats, bench press and deadlifts. Right now, I'm doing just the warm-up sets for my squat session. Here, I just thought it'll be quite cool to do a pause squat just for no reasons. The purpose of this week was to see what are my current 1 rep maxes for each lifts so that I can take them as a reference for my future program designs. Right now, I think I am squatting 135 kgs if you include the bar, the sleeve weights, which I guess is 2.5 kgs each. And this is the last set of my training session for squats, in which I think it is, yes, this is 165 kgs. I'm going to be critiquing my lifts, obviously. This is the main reason of these videos. So this is the bench press. I can see that there is some unnecessary movement of my rotator cuff. And mainly this is because of stiffness or the lack of mobility, which I'm going to address in the future. So the 1 rep max of this session was 110 kgs. After that, I did some AM reps of 90 kgs. That was around, 6 reps. And then I went to this decline bench. By this time, I was totally exhausted. But then I thought it'll be quite cool to exert some more pressure on myself. So that's why I did this. This is 100 kgs, including bar. And I thought it'll be quite cool if I just unrack the weight, do some reps, then re-rack, then again unrack the weight and do some reps. But this was not as I expected. As you can see that I froze up during the middle of this last rep. So I had to rack the weight some height below than the original intended height. Next, the deadlift session, which was yesterday on Saturday. I can say that my squats, the mind muscle connection for squats is still there, but not much for this deadlift. Obviously, there are some reasons. Stiffness in back. I've lost some strength in my back muscles. And yes, this is 195 kgs, which you can see that completely demolished me. So yes, these are my current 1 rep maxes for squat, bench press and deadlifts. 165 kgs for squats, 110 kgs for bench press and 185 kgs for deadlifts. In the next week, I'll discuss about my program. If you have any suggestions, any words, just let me know in the comments. Thank you for tuning in. I'll meet you in the next one.